chains you won't believe actually exist. Some people are just so different than others. We have become so used to being with normal things and normal people that seeing someone or something different will evoke a whole range of feelings, from disgusting to awkward to guilt to admiration. And whether you like it or not, most of these people have something admirable in them. So let's look at some unusual teens you wouldn't have believed actually existed. Be sure to subscribe to Viral Now and hit the bell so you never miss an upload from us. Also, leave a like right now. Narendra Kumar. Narendra Kumar. Narendra Kumar from India, who was constantly complaining of vomiting, weight loss, and an increasingly protruding belly, not to mention stomach cramps, was shocked when an in-depth medical examination revealed a twin brother inside his belly for over 18 years. An utterly rare condition with only about 200 cases reported all over the world, one fetus is said to enter the other's body through the umbilical cord to become a parasite of the other child by living off of its body during the early stages of pregnancy. The 3-hour procedure which was performed on him removed the malformed fetus, which weighed about 5 pounds. It comprised of a bone, a few teeth, a poorly developed head, and a chunk of hair on its body. Now, that's shocking. Hannah Kritsech. Born with primordial dwarfism, Hannah Kritsech is only 39 inches tall and weighs only about 30 pounds. She looks and speaks like a kid, although she is in her teens now. This condition is said to affect only about 100 people globally. Most people affected by this condition suffer from many health issues and usually don't make it past their 20s. Hannah is optimistic, however, and has dreams of pursuing a career in the entertainment industry. She loves singing, acting, and dancing. Deepak Jangra. Deepak Jangra from India can be called an extraordinary teen due to his ability to withstand 11,000 volts of current passing through his body. This is about the same amount of voltage that can be used to power 500 houses. Deepak feels nothing from what would instantly kill a normal person. He has helped bring electricity to over 60 houses in his village. He can work with wires with his bare hands. With the ability to withstand live wires in his mouth, and not to mention, he can put his hand in a bucket of water with current running through it. The 16-year-old says that he is one of the few lucky ones to have been blessed with such a gift from God. Tori Punch. Tori Punch, a 19-year-old from Australia, was diagnosed with Proteus syndrome at birth. This is an extremely rare condition which causes the bones and skin to grow abnormally. It has caused Tori's leg bones to grow long and angled and her skull bones to grow unusually upward. With tons of painful benign tumors on her feet, she is not able to wear shoes or any other kind of footwear. And with the mentality of a 7-year-old, Tori is bound to a wheelchair. Doctors are unsure of how the condition may progress, but Tori's mother is hopeful that her daughter's story of her condition will help find a cure. Ellen Litzau. 17-year-old Ellen Litzau wanted to be the popular girl so bad that she almost died for it. At the pinnacle of her battle with anorexia, she wouldn't let even a single drop of water touch her lips, and so she toned down a whopping 75 pounds. She even suffered from hair fall and loss of circulation to her toes and fingers. She collapsed with a seizure one day, after having not eaten anything for a week. Although she was still alive, she was on the brink of near death. 2 years later, at the age of 19, she is living a healthy life with a vegan diet and is serving as an inspiration to others through her story. Maureen Harvey. Maureen Harvey, a 17-year-old from the UK, is struck by an unusual disease that makes her bleed from the eyes, nostrils, head, and not to mention the fingernails. Even doctors are left baffled by her condition. The disorder, which started in 2013 from her waking up to find her pillow in a pool of blood, her parents got a prognosis done, but it showed nothing. The bleeding seemed to be persistent with no cure whatsoever. Medical experts and doctors in the UK have given Maureen the name Mystery Girl because of her seemingly unusual condition. So these days, she spends most of her time locked away in her room. Julia Vins. Julia Vins, an 18-year-old girl from Russia, has a face that looks like a doll's and a body the size of the Hulk. Although she claims to have been raised quite normally, most people regard her as a doll, not being able to do anything in life. That's when she thought that she must discover something she would be able to do. She decided to do weightlifting, and now she is being called as Muscle Barbie these days due to the fact that her face is like that of a doll and her body is all the more muscular. With the ability to deadlift 400 pounds of weight, this has become a world record for the global powerlifting title and has broken 3 other such world records. Julia says that there is no restriction on how much weight she can lift and that she can keep going until she can do no more. Fu Wingui. Wingui is a 15-year-old boy from China who suffers from a rare condition called congenital scoliosis. This condition is said to lead to the child's back growing abnormally during pregnancy. Due to this condition, Wingui has 10 backbones instead of the normal 7. He also tends to get excruciating pains due to this condition. But there is some good news for him, however, as he can now be able to undergo a corrective surgery thanks to the donations he has received through charity. Georgia Rankin. Although Georgia Rankin is 15 years old, she seems to be having a body the size of a toddler, cursed with a rare condition called skeletal dysplasia, a form of dwarfism which seems to have no cure. She stands at just 2 feet and 8 inches tall, a condition that puts her through a lot of pain. However, she is determined to lead a normal life. She goes to school just like any other kid and can also wear a prom gown that's been designed for a 3-year-old. Hunter Steinitz. At first glance, this teen seems like she has burns on her body. However, Hunter Steinitz suffers from something much worse, a rare condition called harlequin ichthyosis. It makes the skin unusually thick, red, and dry. In fact, it even got to the point where she was not able to close her eyes. Her hair stopped growing as her follicles got blocked, due to which she was unable to sweat, which in turn led to many other problems. Mahendra Arawar. Mahendra Arawar, a boy from India, suffered an extreme and rare condition called congenital myopathy. At the age of 13, his neck turned almost 180 degrees from the normal position. Fortunately, however, though, he was turned down by local doctors at first. He was able to lead a normal life thanks to crowdfunding, which helped him find a suitable surgeon and modern medicine. Niall Bitla. Niall Bitla looked nothing like his age when he died at 13 years old. Suffering from a rare condition called progeria, his age advanced 8 times faster than normal. This condition made him look old even before he could reach his teenage. Although he looked quite old, his brain development was close to that of a child. However, he died quite soon, even before one could raise a concern and awareness about this disease. Sarah Swearingen, a teen from North Carolina, suffers from a rare condition called giant congenital melanocytic nevus, which is said to affect about 2.8% of the total population of the world, has led to the growth of hundreds of moles on her body, giving her an unusually dotted skin. Refusing to be put down by the condition, Sarah has decided to stand for herself and be proud of her body rather than get treated. Lucy and Maria Alamer. Although twins, nobody would think Lucy and Maria Alamer to be. They were born to a Jamaican mother and a white father and seem to draw from completely opposite ends of the genetic pool. While Lucy is a white blonde with notably light-toned skin, her twin sister Maria is black with black hair and a darker skin tone. It would be unbelievable for you to find such twins who are as different as these girls. Isabelle LeClaire. Another inspiring teen, refusing to be put down by her deformities, Isabelle LeClaire suffers from a condition called Parkes-Weber syndrome, causing one of her legs, the right, to grow or rather swell to twice the size of her left leg. Although the doctors told her that she may not be able to walk, her willpower seems to prove otherwise. She is an inspiration to people all over the world only because of her strong will. Abigail and Brittany Hensel. Abigail Lorraine Hensel and Brittany Lee Hensel, two American girls, are twins who were born conjointly. That is, the bodies have merged and only their heads are separate. Their body, which is packed with a pair of each organ, is controlled separately by the two separate heads, although it looks quite normal and similar downwards from the neck. Together, they look like one body with two heads and have gained much attention in the scientific community, so much so that they even started their own reality series in 2012. Zara Hartshorne. This woman, although aged 16, when you look at her, looks somewhat like a 50 or maybe even a 60-year-old. Zara Hartshorne, a woman, or a girl rather, from England, suffers from lipodystrophy, a rare genetic condition that makes the skin look wrinkled and old. For this reason, she was often bullied in school by her peers and more often thought to be a teacher for people who were seeing her for the first time. Recently, however, she seems to have undergone a facelifting operation and is now back to normal. Alisani Silva. Alisani Silva, a teenage girl from Brazil, is known to be the tallest teen in the world. She suffers from a form of giganticism because of a tumor present on her pituitary gland, which is said to regulate growth. Although doctors have removed it, she still measures a mind-boggling 6 foot and 8 inches tall. Ali Hussein Khan. This teen from India looks too old to be 14. The condition that turned this boy into an old man has already claimed the lives of his siblings. Ali and his family are suffering from a rare genetic condition called progeria. Manifesting from a number of pathological transformations, the characteristics of this rare and unusual disorder are aging, which starts from an early age, Most patients are said to die within 15 years of having the condition. Lola and Claire Hartley. Although these sisters are already 9 years old, they seem to fit on their mother's lap quite comfortably. At just 5 feet in height and weighing about 19 kilograms, these girls were born with a rare genetic condition called microcephaly. This disease leaves people with a diminished skull and a very low intellect, sometimes even to the point of mental handicap. In this case, Lola and Claire also suffer from dwarfism in addition to microcephaly, not only making them look like small children, but also behave like them. Every teen seems to be a little strange. Maybe it's just something such as a phase of life that each of us goes through. Although this may be the case, it still wouldn't be worth calling them bizarre or strange just because of the many extraordinary things they have done in their lives, or just to sympathize with their conditions for that matter. In all, it just goes to show you, everyone is a little strange in some way or the other, right?